Is this all right? Is this, I don't know. Hey y'all. Y'all probably looking at me crazy like,
where you been? Why are you just not coming back on here like nothing happened?
Well look, okay. It's just been a little hard, okay? I am the procrastinator of procrastination, okay? And that's just what it is. But I'm back. That's all that matters. But as you see here in the title, it's a lot going on in this video, so I'm sorry if it's all over the place. We're just gonna be doing a massive SHEIN haul. I think that's how you say it. A massive haul. Because I like to do impulsive shopping. That's just what I do. And as I do that, I'm probably going to clean up a little bit because it looks crazy. So if you see me just picking stuff up, moving a lot, that's what I'm doing too. But y'all know what to do. Tell people, subscribe, follow, hit that like button right there. And we're going to keep it rolling. I don't know. I think last video I had where I had just got a dog. Y'all say hello to Zelda. She just woke up. But yeah, so I'm just gonna go right ahead in this video because I know y'all want it. So we're just gonna go ahead. But before I really get into it all, if the lighting really looks weird, I don't have like a special place to show y'all what I'm doing. But yeah, my room looks a mess, so that's what I'm gonna do. Enjoy this little montage. Sorry, that long. Oh, and by the way, if you're watching this in the morning time, good morning. I hope you have a really, 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 really good day today. And if you're watching this at night, remember to do that skincare, sis. It's important, it's essential. But yeah, I keep it raw with y'all. I'm not gonna be acting like I be clean 100% of the time because I don't. It looks crooked, hold on. I really don't, and I'm not gonna lie to y'all. just the gist. I'm sorry, that stuff in your paw. I'm sorry. But yeah, basically, I went overboard. I bought like over 30 items. Just the stuff. So, and hopefully this will be a really good, like, kind of, I don't know, like aesthetic ideas for you guys or just ideas. And I'm always trying to put y'all on, like, whatever, whenever y'all ask me for shirts or pants or jewelry or nails, I'm always telling y'all because I'm not that type of girl. If you want to know where I got something, I'm going to let you know where I got something. Okay. Period. Point blank. Period. Okay. Stop talking. We're gonna go back. Say hi, Zelda. Okay. I just feel like it's only right for y'all to say hello to all my family members. I'm doing it face up. Okay. This is Grouchy, is his name. Come on. He's a bit photo shy, sorry. Alright, but whew, I swear, like I don't even have to run and it's a full size exercise. Like for real, okay? I don't know whether you guys want me to put it right here. I mean, it is really good lighting right here. If I do show you guys like pants or whatnot, I'll definitely move it where you can see everything full. But the fit right now, you already know. Sweatshirt from a friend of mine, his brand, BOG, Copycat Style. On the back, it's where I'm from. Queen City, Charlotte. Already know. Pants from Pink. And then my shoes from, it's none of y'all business. No, I'm lying. It's from Five and Below. But it's unacceptable. So we're just gonna go ahead and get into the video, okay? Okay, and by the way, as I start this, like, of course I'll be rating everything, just telling you guys like the feel of it, because I'm gonna keep it real. I'm gonna keep it G real with you, okay? Like deadass. So first we have this purse. It's a cute little Denny purse, but this is not what I thought it would look like at all. If you see in the picture right here, I thought it would be like the leather, like, you know, like, where's my other purse? Gee, hold on. I honestly thought it would look something like this. Like, you see, it's good, kind of, you know, the skin scaly kind of thing. No, babe. Nope. It's a pouch. I got a pouch. But honestly, I mean, I rate this like a 4 out of 10 because it's not what I wanted. But I guess, you know, it's a cute little, cute bag, you know. I'll put all the pricing and the name of everything if you guys want to check it out, look, whatever. Cool. Okay. Sorry about all that. Took me a while. But this is a little cute top I got. It really wasn't supposed to be all that. It was just supposed to be a little dainty top. I rate this one honestly because it fits me so well and it's like not all that. I probably rate it like an 8 out of 10 only because it fits. This whole thing. But yeah, everything will be right here. The price and everything. It's really cute, really dainty. I need to show y'all the back of everything. It's really cute. I got this like in, I believe, a size either extra small or small. I think just a small, but it's really cute. Yeah. Okay, sorry that took so trying out these shirts like ever. I'm not really a big fan of V-necks, but here it is. It's kind of cute. I like this part because I, you know, the butterfly, it just, you know, it's cute. I thought I could have like a look with this, but I don't know. I give this like a 6 out of 10, quite honestly. But still, it's still right here. Everything, I got y'all. I'll hook y'all up with everything, but I'm not really feeling it. The quality, I don't know. I just don't like the way it looks on me. It may look good on y'all. Y'all beautiful, but not me. It's not working. But yeah, 6 out of 10. I don't like the way this looks. And for the next one, I think I'm wearing this wrong. Is it like this? It's this really cute bucket hat that I got. I just love like everything. Like, I think it looks exactly like the picture. Etc. Like, it looks good. Like, I just like the aesthetic. I like the way it looked. It's me, you know. But like a 9 out of 10. I thought it would be a little fluffier, like a more fluffier, like the picture looks fluffy, like that's what I thought, but it's still really cute. Okay, the pants. I'll move it for you guys, like in the mirror, so you guys can see. Please excuse my mess, don't pay attention to it. But these are the pants. I like them. I thought I knew like what I could wear with it, but this is very different for me. Like, this is very different. I'm not really a skinny jeans person. I'm more of the baggy kind of look, but I really like these. It's really fitting. I got a size small or like a size 4. If you're interested, of course the picture will be right here and everything, but I like that. I dig this. Like, a 7 out of 10? A 7 out of 10. Yeah. I'm embarrassed because I just noticed I really wasn't recording these last, like, 2 times. I'm sorry. Shades. from SHEIN. Shirt. This was not the size that I originally wanted. I wanted a bigger size, okay? I wanted a big t-shirt, and then I realized that a medium in women is not the same as medium in men, and I wasn't thinking, shoot me. But yeah, and I also changed my pants. I'll show you guys in the mirror real quick. Just please ignore the mess. Don't say anything about it. I know you're gonna say something about it. Don't say anything about it. These are the pants. I don't know what I was going for, like, when I was getting these pants. I don't know. I guess, like, y'all ever try to buy something and you're like, that could go with this shirt. That could be a fit. And then I'm just like, this can't be a fit. I don't understand. But they're just, they feel like jump, like the jumpsuit pants. Like, they don't even feel like jeans. They barely look like jeans. But it's not my taste. I rate it like a 3 out of 10. I'll, of course, I'll still link it for you guys, but it's not for me. This is a size small as well. Like, it fits, as you see, but it's just baggy. I don't like that. But yeah. Next fit. Oh wait, I wonder if I can, like, do the little jump thing. Like, you know how people, with the clothes, chance. Oh, I'm gonna try it. I'm gonna stand right here. Ready? That wasn't. Anyway, you see the pants. You guys already showed the shirt, of course. But the pants. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh man.
She wasn't ready. She wasn't ready.
Oh my god. This is top tier. The back is just, you know, regular big booty Judy. Okay, but yeah, this is so different for me. I guess the new trend now is like the mocha brown everything, but just overall, like, I love them. I wonder, should I make one of these like my thumbnail? But anyway, I love these. 10 out of 10 for sure. It's fitting. Like, it doesn't have that extra drag of like the baggy, but it still gives a little bag, like the flare at the bottom. Like, definitely, I 10 out of 10. I suggest y'all get these yourselves. Like, it's, I love these so much. And, you know, I'm petite, so it just really fits. Like, it looks good. Okay, it looks good. All right, thank you. My next pair of fits, I will be giving you guys. Give me a second. Right here we have the basic sweat shorts. These are really cute. They're really basic, simple, cute. Something I just wear to sleep or just to the grocery store or something. But I love it. I don't even have to really go in the mirror. You guys can kind of just see, what it is. But yeah, simple, cute. I weighed it all 10. There's no problems. It fits. It's snug. It's hella comfy too. Like, it's comfy. Yeah. She know me really doing a job when it comes to the whole catfishing products, looking like this product's thing, or even taking people's credit for stuff. No shade. But this is all right. This is all right. It looks good. Okay. These next ones I was very excited for. I'm not gonna lie. The leather. I don't have a butt. Just ignore. I just tried to do that. But yeah, I gotta go to the mirror. Hold on. Obviously, they're a little longer. I kind of have short legs. But just, it's the thought that counts. But overall, like, I really like these. You know, they're different. You know, they give me grown woman status. You know, they're really comfy. It's just throwing me off. Like, it's gonna be dragging. But other than that, you can't even see my heels if I wear heels. Like, I don't know. That's the only thing. But definitely an 8 out of 10. It's just this at the bottom. But of course, I'll still link it for you guys. Very much so. Yeah, feeling it. I might just pop out and wear these one day. But yeah. Now for these jeans. These are cute. These are also kind of like dark jeans. They give me like a little bit of True Religion vibes. Like, I know y'all say that's not no damn True Religion, but like, you know, like on the back, like it's like, you know, I'll show y'all in the mirror. Don't even worry about it. But y'all see, they're also flary at the bottom also, but they're not as bad like as the leather ones I just showed you. But definitely really nice. Definitely, it's giving. It's really giving. But yeah, I say I give these like, trying to still get a feel of them, sorry. I probably give these like an 8 out of 10 too. Haha, gotta be thicker than that. Ignore me, just ignore me. I'm back and I'm better. All right, let's see what we got next. These are just some, I think these would be like mom jeans, but like not mom jeans. I don't know. Of course I was gonna show you guys, but they're still really cute. Like these are, would be something I'd wear. Really gives the baggy feel, but they're really cute. I just get the same size and everything. Like, I don't be taking no chances. Like, some stuff, it looks really weird or too baggy or too tight. Like, but really, this is just true to size. Like, if you're a medium, get a medium. If you're small, get a small. Like, just like that. I give this, like, a 9 out of 10 because this is my style exactly. Like, some type of stuff I would get on the norm. But, yeah, these are really cute. And I would recommend. So, yeah. These are so cute. Ignore my little piggies. They're supposed to be like this. I don't know why it's not like that. But these are so cute. I got these, I believe, in a size 8. They're really cute. I just love that little square part. It's so different. Like, you don't really see that. And then this. I don't like the little, what's it called? Like, when all the strings, like, go up here. Like, I don't really like those. But when they had these, I was like, yeah, I'm going to get them. So cute. I'll obviously link them. Girl, move. Get out of my way. But, yeah. Oh, honey. Let me do the walk. Gotta walk for y'all. Yes. It's giving.
I might as well just show you guys the other pair of shoes that I got, too. I got these really cute just simple sandals. Let me turn it around.
These really cute simple sandals. These kind of give you like a Birkenstock kind of feel. They're very comfortable. I haven't really had any problems. These are also a size 8. I saw some sizes that were out of stock, but yeah, these are really cute. It's actually like what, $100 something, and you're telling me I got these for like, how much did I get these for? Maybe 30. A little less than that. Not taking my money.
And then the last pair of shoes that I got are these cute boots that I got. I'm really liking boots too.
But yeah, I'm gonna show you the boots now. These are the boots. They come up all the way to here, but I probably wouldn't wear them like that. I wouldn't wear them like that because it's just not me. This is like my first time trying them on. Girl, I don't want to play. I'm sorry, I don't want to play. These are cute. I'll show you guys in the mirror. These are what they look like. I wouldn't know what to wear them with because, like I said, this was just an impulse buy. They're kind of bulky. Let me lift them up again. They go up like that. So, like, they fit for real. Like, if you want to know what they fit for, I'm telling you, they fit for real. No questions asked. But, yeah, maybe, like, a 7 out of 10.
Sorry if my camera looks really weird. It keeps like bouncing out weirdly. And my dog is being a freaking weirdo.
I have a few more stuff to show you guys.
This is another shirt I got.
Oh, I'm sorry. You have to get away from me.
That was not part of the plan. But yeah, this is a shirt. I look, you thought it looks, the texture and everything feels different from what the thing showed, where I'll just screenshot it, whatever. Yeah, I like this one. Gotta turn around, I forgot. Looks like that. Really cute. I rate this one like this, cause it's all, if y'all know me, I love dark colors, black, dark brown, you know. So this is kind of a reach. I wanted to do something different, but I will say I like it. Yeah, like an 8 out of 10, 7 out of 10 at the least. But yeah, it will be right here. Cause I can see some of y'all. I can vision it. How you do it? I can vision it for y'all. Okay. Come on, you wanna go out? Come on. This is a necklace that I have. I just have to put it on to like keep it sick. This is the necklace. It's a butterfly. It's really cute. I'm really feeling it. Oh, I gotta get the shades too. Hold on. These are also the brown shades that I got. I have brown and then I have black. These are also cute. I really love this necklace though. I got, I think, another one, but it's really cute. I'm really starting to get into jewelry as well, especially like rings and stuff. But yeah, this is cute. I love the dainty of it. Like, it's dainty. Like, it just gives off a little, you know, I like it. It's cute. I rate this like a 10 out of 10 because it's not really giving extra. Like, it's not, it's just, it is what it is. Okay. And then next we have these bracelets that I also got from SHEIN. It has like the little different designs of whatnot. And then this little charm right here, like heart charm. And it says, honestly, I don't know what the heck it says. I think it's like in a different language because of like how the bracelet's made. Sior Walini, like it's just a whole different language. I can't even tell you. I mean, if you want to translate it yourself, you can do that. I can't read that. Hey, get from over here. Come on, you're just messing stuff up. Like, go clean that up. Go clean it up. Since you want to be everywhere so bad. So, next jewelry piece we have is this green, like, stone. All these stones. It's really cute. It's in a gold clasp. I like it. I'm really not a gold jewelry person at all. But as you see, I'm trying to step out of my comfort zone. Like, none of this is me, but I was just trying to give a new look, you know, but I do like this a lot. It's really cute, really dainty, and I just like the green stone. It pops out at me. I definitely rate this a good 9, 10 out of 10. But yeah, I think it's supposed to be like this. It's like, I think a Saturn it's supposed to be. I'm not really sure. It is really cute. She's barking at me.
Hi there.
I might have to wrap this up a little bit only because she has to go to the bathroom. That's why she's barking at me. But yeah, this is really cute. I don't like the way like the texture and everything looks, so like an 8 out of 10, 7 out of 10. Yeah, I'm just gonna take her to the bathroom real quick and then I'll be back, I promise. I just got back in the house, but all I showed you was pretty much it for all my stuff. So if you did like it, everything you watch, you're watching up to this far, you the goat, bro. But yeah, just make sure you like, comment, subscribe, like everything I showed you. Like, I'm still kind of upset about that, but other than that, like, I really enjoy, you know, everything that I showed you guys. This is the last thing I showed you guys. It's still kind of cute. I just didn't like the way it looked. But make sure you comment, subscribe, like, and repost. Repost this video 1,000 times because I will be back. The consistency, I'm going to do better for y'all because this is, I do this for y'all. So I should be doing better. But I'll see y'all next time.